was second yesterday, regains that second spot now behind Hobaugh. Only 4 tenths separating Hobaugh and Stewart and KMS.